Hey, what are we doing?
Anybody out there can tell me what this instrument is?
I know what it is.
Who said?
French horn.
French horn? You're very close.
It's a bidet.
It's actually an Italian sports car. This was manufactured over Milan, Italy, by the famous sports car manufacturer Cavalcanti Maserati. And Mr. Maserati calls this the Maserati Full Race Mellophone.
That's
the actual name of the horn. It is a mellophone. But you can see why he calls it the Full Race Mellophone. It does have overhead valves. It does have three carburetors right here. Right here it has dual exhausts. But if you have big lips, you play it through this end. Small chops, you play it through this end. I'm not going to tell you which end I'm going to play it through.
Why not?
We're going to do a tune for you written by the great jazz pianist Horace Silver. And this is a sort of an apropos composition for a Sunday because it's entitled The Preacher.
Is that three or one?
F.
The key of love.
Thank you very much.
What if I should use
the mic
unless they're
afraid?
Yeah.
And I'm this one. I really.
Down.
Myers Beach, marching, Dixie, and Chad Barrett. Damn, that's a long name, isn't it? How about giving over here, plucking his hideaway, Mr. Pat O'Brien. Let's give him a nice hand. Patty O'Brien. Back here, star of stage, screen, and television, Mr. Jim Syoen at the tuba. Back here in the drums, the flounder of the group, I mean founder, H. Trimble McCullough. Gentleman on my right, Mr. Mike Isabella on the trombone and vocals. Mike Isabella.
Ladies and gentlemen, on mellophone, trumpet, and vocals, Mr. Harry Helling. How about a big hand, boy? We're going to take a short one. We'll be back in just a few minutes. Stay with us. We'll be right back.